Good morning, everyone. Here's your moment of yes for Wednesday, November 25th. And I need to say hello to Walter Cobb. Welcome to the Live Yes And on Patreon. Thank you for joining the tribe. And it is great to meet you virtually. So Walter, thanks for being here. All right, everyone, the moment of yes for today is, it is the eve before Thanksgiving here in the United States. As everyone is kind of either traveling or you're prepping or you're gonna have family over or whatever you're gonna do, or maybe you're just gonna kind of chill out and keep it low key. There's lots of things that you can focus on. Again, this week for me, it's all about focusing on gratitude and kindness, gratitude and kindness. So we know that the weekly challenge for this week is to do random acts of kindness every day with Rack Friday coming up this coming Friday, the day after Thanksgiving, hashtag Rack Friday 2020. To do as many, our goal is 2020 random acts of kindness. So the message for today, the moment of yes for today is this idea of obey the law. Obey the law, just obey the law. What is a law? A law is a truth. A law is an established rule. And so when I say law, I mean L-A-W, which means love always wins. Obey the law. Obey what? That love always wins. So regardless of what is going on in your life, the challenges, the adversity, be it financial, be it relationships, be it political, whatever challenges you're dealing with, we're all dealing with something, right, Mako? All we can ever do, well, we have lots of options, but the best options is to obey the law. L-A-W, love always wins, which means we can't control what happens to us. We always get to control how we respond. When we respond with love, we know that it doesn't mean it's going to change the outcome, but it means it's going to change us. It's going to change the outcome within us. It's the only place we can ever have any type of control, which is changing how we process something, how we respond to something. And in doing so, as we change ourselves, the world around us changes. Little Wayne Dyer quote there, when we change the way we think about the world we see changes. So what do you have to do to change the world? Just remember the law. Love always wins. So if it's a difficult conversation at Thanksgiving dinner, love always wins. If someone is obnoxious when you're out on the road, love always wins. And especially when you make a mistake and you beat yourself up, remember, love always wins. That's your moment of yes for today, everyone. Love always wins. Have a great holiday.